Our next guest is a man who changed the way we respond to mental health issues in this country. Sir John Kirwan's insistence that we recognise, acknowledge and tackle the symptoms of depression was really radical at the time. Younger viewers won't realise this. Boys didn't cry in New Zealand then, especially when they were All Blacks. Having publicly confronted his own depression, Sir John made it his mission to help others survive that same dark space. And for his latest project, he's designed an app, Mentemia, the digital wellbeing coach that meets you where you're at. He was taking it to the corporate market for companies to give to their staff, but as we struggle with lockdown and level four, he's gifting it to all New Zealanders under lockdown. To talk to us about Mentemia, here is Sir John Kirwan. Sir JK.
John, I'll give you a virtual hug.
Yeah, you know what, I want to give you a real hug. Yeah.
you're a great man besides your tendencies towards supporting the Hurricanes, John. You know, like, yeah. People need to realise that.
Yeah. Well, God loves a trier, right? Hey, I'm loving it. How's your haircut? Did your son do that?
Yeah, because I told him I was coming on your show this morning and he said, Dad, your hair's a mess, I'll give it a cut. So $50 later and a pretty average cut, here I am. And that's what you do in lockdown, John. That's what you do.
Yeah, well, you're looking very good and fit and handsome and also robust, which is the position that you want to get us all into, right? And I said in the intro, we're not going to talk about this, but I said in the intro that when you put your hand up and said, I've suffered from depression, and we need to have this conversation, no blokes, Kiwi blokes, were doing that. So you changed the way we talked about it. You changed the fact we talked about it. Now you want to change the way we deal with it, right? Not only for people who aren't well, for all of us.
Yeah, this is for everybody every day, John. I think I went from just surviving to thriving. And what I learned during that time was just sort of really simple, practical techniques that you can use every day to stay well. You know, I have a really strong daily mental health plan. So what I wanted to create was an app that gets rid of and helps you cope with just everyday stress and anxiety. And it's been an interesting journey for me. Like sort of 15 years ago, I started as the face of this. And I just want to keep, you know, driving the daily mental health, looking after yourself on a daily basis.
So you were very much the face. In fact, I went to depression.org.nz this morning, and there you are. You're still on it. But this is much more interactive, isn't it? It's much more personally driven. And the thing about Mentemia is that it actually talks to you and says, how many minutes a day do you want to devote to your mental health? I was pleasantly surprised to find out that the maximum is 10. So it's not asking very much of you, is it?
No, and it's simple. We want to meet you where you are. I mean, I think that we all have mental health, all have mental well-being. And when you think about it, COVID-19 has really accentuated that. You know, we're all a little bit more anxious, a little bit more stressed. So, I mean, it's really exciting for me that we can, you know, give Mentemia free to the whole country during COVID. And what would be a real positive coming out of this? The world's going to change, John. We know that. You talk about it most mornings. And if we can come out with a heightened awareness and tools and techniques to help us with our daily mental health, then some of those stats in our country will start coming, you know, come down. And that's the most important thing. Look after your mental health every day.
It's really important. And just in the ad break prior to coming on air, you said, don't forget that mental health isn't only about people who are struggling at the moment. It's about all of us, because if we preserve and protect and nourish it and take care of it, then we can potentially prevent issues like depression, right? Potentially.
Yeah, totally. And that's, if I had have known what I knew now back before my depression, I would have done things on a daily basis to keep myself well. And I think that's really important. Now, you've got to think about 10 minutes a day to look after your mental health. We've all got mental health, right? Just like we've got physical health. So we've got to look after those things every day. And it's just simple techniques. Proven, you know, we've got a fantastic medical committee looking after it. Dr. Fiona Crichton's making sure that all these things that are going into the app, you know, are based in theory. So it's just a really engaging way to look after your mental health.
Yeah, some pretty powerful endorsements. I see the health minister's endorsed it, which is... it's good to have the government's backing. How is it working? Because you weren't going to give this away. It was going to go through corporates and they were going to pay you for it. So presumably this has cost a lot of money in setup. How are you going to recoup those costs?
Yeah, I mean, it's as you know, John, through the crisis, it's been really encouraging seeing some great things happen in our country. So 3.5 weeks ago, Adam Clark, my partner, and I sat down and said, you know, what can we do about this? I had a little bit of brief to this because my son and family are in Italy. my extended family in Italy, so I knew how bad it was going to get. And we just decided that we wanted to give it to the country for free. Our team at Mentemia has been awesome, working 24/7. But I made some phone calls. I rang David McLean at Westpac and said, David, I wanted to give this free to the country. Can you help? He said, love it, JK, go. You know, Steve Yukovic from Kiwi Bank, the same. Go for it, JK, we'll help. And then Robin Sherritt at the Ministry of Health and the Minister and Jacinda all said, JK, go for it, we'll support you. So we've just been working for the last 3 weeks to give this to the country for free, just to help everyone, you know, just a little bit every day.
Okay, so how do you get it? How do you get this app?
It's on the app stores, so on all the app stores where you normally go to get your apps, really quickly to set up and then just go for it.
Okay, and spell it for us, because spell it, JK.
Mentemia, John, actually means my mind in Italian. So, you know, I think that was a really important name for me. Mentemia is Mentemia, and it just means my mind. And I think that's what it's all about. We're all different with our mental health. And so really it meets you where you're at.
It's a tough time for us all, isn't it? It's a tough time, and we need to protect and look after ourselves.
Yeah, I guess my message to New Zealand is it's okay right now to be stressed and anxious, but it's important just to get some tools around you that'll help you. I mean, I've been on a roller coaster, as you would have been, you know, in the last sort of 3 weeks, you know, worried about what the future looks like, finances, my family, my extended family. And so, you know, looking after your mental health on a daily basis is really, really important so you can just stay well.
Yeah, that's really good advice. Mentemia, Mentemia, right? And it's on your app store.
Awesome. Yeah. Sei italiano.
So good to talk to you, Sir JK. We really appreciate your time and your contribution to not just the battle against depression, but just putting it on the agenda as something we could talk about. And when you first started doing that, there weren't no blokes having those conversations. So thank you for all you've done, even though you are an Auckland rugby player. From Auckland rugby player.
Go Auckland. Go Auckland.
Thanks, JK.